120 pounds. Division II state final. From St. Vincent, St. Mary. Let's get in the gray and green singlet. His opponent from CVCA, Kyle Snyder. Snyder currently ranked number one in this weight class, and his opponent coming into this match is ranked number six. Snyder with a great tournament here at D2 at Marengo Highland High School.
Nice run through double there for Snyder. And two near fall.
So Snyder, 4-point lead.
Grabbing the takedown, and short time in the first, 2 seconds left.
2-0, Snyder from CVCA in the lead.
Takes about the bottom position.
Kyle Snyder, also a sophomore. Two young guys, but big guys going at it here at 220.
Reminder to all finalists, after you complete your finals match, be sure to head to the auxiliary gym and get your photograph taken on the podium.
6-1, 1:30 left in the second period.
Up and away is Getz. 6-2 now, 4-point difference. Shot by Getz, and Snyder makes his leg disappear. And reshot for Snyder, 2 takedown.
8-2. 43 seconds left in the second.
Got red neutral.
Space for Snyder. He's got a 6-point lead. 110 left. In the match. We do stalling against Snyder.
Yep. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You got it. Look at that, man. Good move. Hell yeah.
What happened?
All right, here we go. You did good, man. That was fun. I know, man. that was good.
Shot by Getz, caught by Snyder. Stalling Green. So one stall call against both of. 19 seconds left to
together.
Snyder looking for his first state title.
Okay,
from CBCA at 220 pounds.
Week and a half,
Snyder is going to do it. An 8-2 victory over Getz. Bryson Getz from St. Jeff and St. Mary. So your winner at 220, Kyle Snyder.
220-pound state champion.
Back then, when they wrestled, they only wore fig leaves.